New at 9, while St. Louis County is struggling to get its property tax freeze for senior citizens off the ground, investigator Elliot Davis went to see if the city was doing any better. Elliot sits down with the man in charge of implementing the city program.
St. Louis City Assessor Mike Dauphin says his office has the city's program up and running. He says they've collected thousands of applications so far at a fraction of the cost of what St. Louis County says it needs.
We're in a good position where we were able to go to our IT department and ask them what it was going to take to launch this program.
He says that's paying off. The St. Louis County Revenue Department told county council members that they would need $1.7 million to get the county's program up and going.
So the costs have been not nearly as much as what I've heard from other counties. We're sitting probably under $50,000 to roll this out.
He says they got a lot of cooperation from IT staff. Vendors cooperated. They plan to do a lot of the work internally. Word has gotten around.
How many applications have you gotten in? How many do you expect?
We've had over 2,000 last I checked. I suspect the application closes, the application process closes June 30th. We're kind of anticipating around 5,000-ish, give or take, applicants when it's all said and done.
Applicants have to be 62 years old and older with a house $500,000 or less.
I feel like we got ahead of it last year, right when the governor signed it and Senate passed it. We kind of just immediately put our heads together and tried to understand what kind of issues were going to arise and what kind of infrastructure we were going to need to implement this and roll this out. And knock on wood, it's been relatively smooth so far.
You can bet I'll stay on top of this important issue. Keep in mind, though, if you spot questionable government spending, just go to our website, foxnewsnow.com, where you can leave your tips and tell me what you think. After all, you paid for it.